Why did you decide to do a new fund versus just invest in this through a general fund?
Sure, it's a great question. I think it's a really natural extension of what we're already doing. So we've been in the market in healthcare for over 20 years. We've been investing as KKR for over 40 years. But a lot of those investments have been larger investments. And so what we think this new fund lets us do is really approach growthier companies that aren't really ready yet to be a larger private equity investment, but are beyond the point where they've reached proof of concept and they're an earlier stage company. And they're in that large gap that we think is pretty unvended in the market and where we think we can help these companies grow.
Well, fair point. So then what do you expect the average check size to be? If the other investments in the main fund would be huge, what would it be for this?
Yeah, this is focused on companies where the equity capital need would be under $100 million generally. And I think that gives us a lot of flexibility within that range. But these are companies where, again, they're sort of not at a point where they're ready to be bought out. They're probably not ready for a larger M&A deal. If we look in the healthcare market, a lot of the M&A that's taken place has taken place later and larger. And then if you look at the IPO market, which might be the other sort of potential for these companies, some of these companies are not quite ready. So we think we provide management teams and, frankly, the shareholders a chance to really hold on, grow, partner with us, and then come out the other end at a much better point.
So what are the deal characteristics? Because that raises the question, exit strategy. Mm-hmm. For these investments?
Sure. Well, the criteria we look at is really similar to what we would look at in private equity. So we're looking for high quality management teams. We're looking for business models that really scale, that we understand. We're looking for large markets. The beauty of healthcare, it's a $3 trillion plus market. So if you look at that as 18 plus or so percent of GDP, and that gives you a lot of opportunity to play in parts of healthcare that are insulated from pressure, but where we can be really opportunistic around the micro thesis. And then what we do is help these companies scale. So we bring all the different resources of our healthcare team, the experience, the track record, the relationships we have, and then all the broader resources of KKR globally to help these companies.